Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to re-enable the Discord account which you had recently disabled for various purposes. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, in order to enable your disabled account, let's go to the Discord app. Let's open it. We are going to enable a certain account which we had disabled in the past, so we just need to log in over here, not register, and there's our email. Let's type it again. And password. Let's log in. After we have logged into our email of the disabled account, it gives you a warning. Discord app gives you a warning. Account disabled, you cannot use it while it's disabled. And there are currently two options available to us: return to login and restore account. We just need to hit the restore account option. And again, login once more. Okay, let's save the password. No thanks. There you see, guys, it's this easy to re-enable your account of the Discord which you had disabled previously due to some reasons of your own. Thank you for watching, thank you for supporting, and don't forget to like, subscribe and then hit bell icon for more videos. Thank you, guys. We have successfully enabled our Discord account. Again, this is our server.